Blake MC and MK Springer, and we're doing Skyblock on a server. My MC Adventures. Blake MC's the owner of the server. Look over the side. Yeah, see, we're cheap. We don't have a void. We just fall off and die. The rules are, if you fall off, though, like, you just have to kind of throw the stuff on the ground and then come back up. So I guess we have to start off with the cobblestone generator.
Dude, this recording makes me lag so badly.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That's messed up. Stop. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, here, stop. That's all we need for now, if I'm not mistaken. The lava has to go... Okay. And then... Stop breaking stuff.
I didn't break anything, don't worry.
Okay. Now, dirt is precious. It's, like, super duper precious. And never lose the bucket. If you lose the bucket, we're screwed. Yes. Okay, now, start breaking off some of the leaves that are on the island. Don't break off the leaves that are not. Yes, we already have a sapling. Okay, we're set. Always hold shift.
Okay? We got two saplings, I think.
You already got two apples? That's nice.
I got one apple.
Oh, one apple? You got good loot from this tree.
Did you get a sapling?
Yes, I got three saplings already. Four saplings. One fell off. Oh, hold shift. At least until we get kind of... Oh, crap, a sapling fell off.
I got one.
I got five saplings.
I got two.
Put them in the chest. Try to fall off as least you can.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna pause this real quick and get right on over here. Go to Google. Those are our challenges for us to complete. Yeah, we got challenge one finished. Thank you. Let's exit out of this stupid crap. That's my, come and vote for our server. It's called Minecraft Adventures. This is Blake. There's MinecraftServers.org right there. Come and join whenever you want, please. Alright, back to the game. Whew, always lagging for me now, ever since I got this on recording on.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, it sucks. Well, it's gonna suck if I fall in that lava. I'm gonna be bringing you with me.
That's not cool.
Oh, wow. I was trying to get in the chest, teacher.
Okay, so we have to basically get cobblestone.
Alright, you can mine that because I don't want to be boring.
Wow.
No one likes boring people like you.
Low blow, son, low blow.
Well, so far we're starting off to me pretty good. Five saplings already. That's really good for a beginner. Begin. We have another ice. We started out with a bucket of water and a bucket of lava. Hopefully those buckets will help us help us out in the future. With some we got some mushroom sticks, oak wood planks. I think he made that out of wood. I better put this dirt away before it falls off the edge and destroys and loses it in this apple. So,
should we try to survive, or if we starve to death, should we just jump off?
Survive. We need to survive. We don't want to jump off and die. We want to survive. Isn't that right?
Okay, well, if we're going to do that, then we have to make it quick.
Alright, what do you want me to do?
I want you to start mining the top layer of this dirt. Leave the lava in its place.
Alright.
You're about to do some water scaffolding, if you know what that is.
Nope, I do not.
Oh, watch out!
Of course, good job.
Sorry, you got in my way when I was trying to place it, and the block glitched out and in place.
Okay.
Well, that's obviously a nice start.
That is a perfect start. Woo! I think that's the first best start I ever had.
Totally.
Do you know what I just noticed?
What?
I have spider mod on, and I just lost a piece of dirt. Son of a gun. Let me turn off the spider mod. And get right back. I know, I am a noob, but hey, there's no wrong with hacking. There's nothing wrong with it unless you're on my server. If you hack, I ban you.
Wow.
I think I just lost two more pieces of gravel because I'm a douche.
I'm about to lose a piece of dirt, and it's not gravel, you noob.
Well, it's
should be. Oh, I forgot. I built this just in the sky and stuff. I forgot we need 3 sand. There should be 3 sand inside of this.
Don't worry about it.
Crap, somebody's calling me. Okay,
who's calling you?
Spencer.
Tell him to stop being a noob.
Crap, I lost a piece of dirt. We need at least, 20.
We got 9. So. We got 20. We're lacking.
Give me a second. He just, texted me. Crap.
Ah, crap, I'm stuck. I guess I'm digging under. Oh, I can't go one more block or I die, so. That completely sucks. Hold shift, don't die. Okay. So.
Okay, he should stop.
I'm stuck, bro. Oh, I know what to do. No way.
I at least want to get, crap.
I'm probably missing something. I mean, I bet everyone in the comments are going to be yelling at me. But, hey, it happens.
Okay, now I'm getting a little aggravated.
I'm only lagging because of this software, me videotaping this crap. But, hey, it happens.
Oh, dude, he needs to stop texting me. Oh, well, he'll be sure to subscribe. That's what Spencer said.
Make sure to be subscribed. Yeah, subscribe, please, guys. That'd be pretty amazing. We need more subscribers, so.
That'd be more than amazing. That would be just oh my god, you subscribed to us. You're our best friend now. Crap, I just lost something.
Good job. No, I just noticed. If we really wanted to jump off of here, we probably could make it and jump off into the water.
What, into a stream of water?
Yeah.
That's what we're going to do. We're going to leave a stream off the edge so we can just jump off if we need to.
Why would we want to jump off?
I don't know, if we accidentally fall off, we might have, half a chance of survival and stuff.
We don't have no half a chance of survival. We're dead when we jump.
That's a good point.
This lag, I need to go slower for the computer.
I'm going to break this I'm going to break this wooden pickaxe trying to do this.
Well, I got 14 pieces of dirt. Now we have a max of 38 pieces of dirt. Look at that lag. Look, pure lag. Look at this. I bet. Look at that. Lag spikes like a boss. There we go. Now we got a master miner right here.
Soon enough, we'll have a more efficient one. This is 50% efficiency.
This is 90% power, 80% skill. No. But, yeah, so how's been school for you, Springer?
I've been pretty good. You know, I'm on that 2-week break and such.
Oh, yeah, you're on spring break, right?
Yeah.
Our spring break was 3 weeks ago, dude. Yeah, if you might notice, you can look at the top left-hand corner, I think. Yeah, top left-handed. Top left-handed. I'm a retard. Top left corner. It says Monday, 7:30 p.m. Right now.
That's 8:30 p.m.
Huh?
I'm at 8:30.
Well, I don't think they can see that. They might not be able to see it, but...
No, they can't see me. They can only see your screen.
Yeah, so... Right now, he's 1 hour ahead of me. I'm down in Texas. Yeah, I know. I'm not one of those... I don't wear belts like a hillbilly with those huge Texas signs. No. No one's like that.
You want to join my faction so I can't accidentally hit you?
No, I don't care if you hit me. That makes it more survival, you know?
Yeah.
Totally. Okay, you're a cunt.
Oh, wow.
I did not say that. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to block that off. By the way, if you're wondering what I just said, and it was not a nice word. Dude.
Not a nice word.
I know. We're at negative 3,000, x to negative 29,000. Z negative 29.
You got that notice axe on?
Yeah. But hey, we spawned in a good place. We spawned right by a half snow and half sandstone. I'm dead.
Wonderful.
Slash home. Yeah, you got a little, oh crap. My home's right on the lava. It's not smart.
Wow, I almost fell off with the last three pieces.
Did you dig under me or something?
Not yet. I'm gonna have to do some water scaffolding.
Alright. Whatever water scaffolding is. But hey, we got our funny builder right here. Look at the way he works. Yeah, that's how you do it. You better be my slave. Do that, ho. And I just noticed, I just put a cobblestone over your head like I do. I always forget, when you hold shift and try to place a block in the chest, you have to unhold shift. Which is completely out of my mind, crazy and gay.
Gay.
And I fell off again. I am completely terrible. Oh, I see my two blocks I lost last game. That is wonderful. Okay. I'm going to go slash home. Oh, God. I'm setting my home over here where I won't die.
Jesus Christ.
What's that for? Just wondering.
I have to go under to build the blocks on.
Yo, look at the matrix. Like, I can't even see the ground.
Set your render distance to small.
Okay, that would be actually a really good idea.
We only need to see this, so it really doesn't matter.
Alright, render distance, sensitivity, video settings, brightness, graphics fast, graphics fancy, graphics fast. Render distance, normal.
So we're about to do some water scaffolding. If you've ever watched Skyblock, which most people like probably have. Besides you, you noob, you should have done research.
Well, I never played Skyblock before, so... The newer, the better. Not really.
It makes for funner stuff. Funner. Yes, funner.
Alright, now I'm lagging like a boss. Look at this lag.
The grammar Nazis are going to attack me.
The Nazis?
No, the grammar Nazis. I said funner.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I know exactly what you mean now. Yeah, I hate people that do that. How is it life? How's life building cobblestone or working on cobblestone?
It's not very fun and it's not amusing at all. It's better when you get a better setup.
What do you mean by that?
Like, you know, you seen when I was doing the episodes with Turkey and stuff. I had that better setup going.
Yeah. So what? I'm just a boss.
Just kind of doing nothing. Oh, crap. Oh,
I'm videotaping, so I'm happy.
We're so stupid.
Why?
You forgot to plant another tree. Now it's going to take, like, forever.
That's your mistake. My mistake is sitting here and drinking cold beer.
Whatever. I'm not drinking beer. New.
Hey. No one asked you any questions.
Are you sure?
So, you want to ask any YouTubers any questions, Springer?
I don't know.
Yeah, we really don't have any subscribers that ask questions yet, but... Hey, what the hell? Do you know what I just noticed, too? I have 68 experience, which sucks.
I have 100 levels of experience.
It's all good.
I said it that way, so, like, I won't lose it.
Building a mansion. Oh crap, almost jumped in lava.
That's always smart.
It's always smart. Always.
Always smart.
I wonder if the water's cold. Like
Jesus Christ, son of a bitch.
What happened?
I just threw off my pick by accident.
Oh yeah, you're smart.
Yeah.
How do you even get iron in this?
We're not going to.
That's gay. There should be like survival block thing where I'm going to make another, when I get enough money and stuff, and make another Minecraft thing. Actually, I can if you think about it.
Why would you even need the money?
Well, I don't need the money. I just need something that we can both host off of one server. But that makes you need to be able to download the other thing.
Come here. Start mining on the grinder, please.
You want me to grind on her, please? What?
Wow, that's messed up.
Oh, I'm grinding. Jesus. Oh, crap, I just...
Water scaffolding. Oh, I hate that.
Right?
Yeah.
Hey, Ryan, it's like 7:32, dude. You guys still gotta clean the kitchen.
Alright. Well, we're making a video right now, so give me some time.
Better hurry.
Jesus Christ, I'm drowning.
Why are you drowning?
Because I was down there water scaffolding and I forgot to breathe.
Hey, is that
Noelle? Oh, yeah, you're smart. This is really boring for YouTubers to watch.
Well, I don't reckon you know how to water scaffold, so get over it.
All you gotta do is tell me how.
That takes too much explaining. We gotta get progress done.
Fine, queer.
Oh, you're gonna be like that.
No, I love it. I actually really like ponies.
Dude, where did y'all move my shoes to?
In my room.
Why?
So if you because your mom did. If you could have any animal in the game, what would it be?
I would have I don't know. Let me think about it.
I would have a mastiff, like one of those huge dogs.
I think I would have a crap. That's a hard question, you know?
Not really.
I mean, I know, if you know what you want, but I mean, I'm just like,
you
what?
You digged under me, queer. How are we gonna get back up now? See what you do?
Watch out. Can you please move?
Parkour under me.
That's what Turkey wanted me to do, but I need to get that,
Turkey really said that?
Yeah, we were building our wooden house. He was like, dude, just parkour the thing under me so I can jump on the roof, bro. And I'm like, dude.
Dude. I'm going to put these 27 cobblestone. Oh, crap. I did it again. I swear, I'm never going to learn.
You probably won't.
There's 27. 2 dirt. Which, I have something over here, right?
I have 13 dirt.
Let's not die this time. Oh, only 4. That's lame. So, what's the worst thing that ever happened to you in life?
In life?
Yeah.
When I was younger, I was riding my bike down a hill, and then I lost control of the handlebars, and, like, the whole front tire flipped out from under me.
Oh, that's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Did you cry?
I was in shock more than I was in pain. Because basically my whole face just bounced off of the concrete.
That's what happens when your balls don't break, bro.
There we go. Okay, can you watch out? Get down there, please.
Of course. 4. I gotta put this 5 cobblestone up. Oh, that'd be so legit. Alright. 5 cobblestone.
I should just break the lava on
you. How long do you want to make this video? We're at 4 minutes.
Wait.
We're at 18 minutes.
I don't think it really matters, I guess.
I guess. What are you water scaffolding for?
I'm about to have to. I'm not doing it right yet.
What does it do? What do you do down? What are you doing down there?
What you do is you go down there and then you just look up and put the cobblestone on the block above.
If I knew what white people were, I would invite that to the faction.
What do you mean?
I don't really know. I'm just talking. I'm trying to act cool like a boss. Dude, that looks fun to jump in though. Oh crap! I did anyways.
Yeah. Well, that doesn't say I hit you in. That's a lie.
Blake was doomed to fall by hand. It said you killed me. Let's do this. Wow, my power is -10/10. I feel awesome. Okay, Blake was doomed to fall by MK Springer.
I didn't hit you off.
Oh man, that's too funny. Let's take this off. Look at that. Alright, long silence, okay.
Long silence.
Oh, I just burped and it was amazing.
Such a noob. You just say, hey, YouTube. What a noob. I hate people that greet the audience like, hey, YouTube, what's up? You're like, really? Are you going to be that way?
Ashley, this is my first Skyblock or any kind of Minecraft YouTube video. Well, actually, that's a lie. Aw, oh, crap, we got this player. I'm going to say welcome.
Forgot, how did we make the other, whatchamacallit?
What?
The other, oh, crap.
You put, like, one down, remember?
Here, give me a second.
Where, why is our tree not building? I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna freaking chew its neck off.
What are we chewing? What's neck off?
Why did we not keep any of the grass?
Son of a bitch.
What?
That ruins the entire series.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Whatever. We'll improvise.
We were, hey, can grass even spawn by itself?
No, it can't.
Are you sure?
Yeah, here, we'll just, like, put grass in. Who cares?
No cheating. No cheating.
Okay, so we can't
We can get grass, don't worry.
How?
Bone meal.
No, that doesn't work.
It doesn't?
No.
What a bloody ale. Well,
I guess we'll just have to spawn it in.
Yeah, sorry, YouTube. I know we're a little cheaters, but it happens. Good, thank God, no obsidian. Do you know how many things I tried to get that working?
Like, I normally do it like one shot, like a pro.
What do you mean by that?
Like, I can just do it really easy. Can you get in there and get me some more? Yeah.
If you can make me a pickaxe.
Make your own pickaxe.
Do you have any sticks?
I don't know, exactly.
Actually, we have wood, so that's good. Okay. E, wood, change to sticks. Oh, wood. Alright. Okay. There we go. We got 8 pieces of sticks. No, not digs. Haha, you're funny. I'm just joking. Where's our furnace at?
Well, we never made a furnace.
Oh, we never made a crafting table. That's what I'm talking about. We need that crafting table back, you queer. Series. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is when I... Y'all gonna see, like, it's gonna be... Why do I still have that video? I just noticed that. Did you know that?
What?
You can see where it says I'm recording it at, and like, you can hear my voice up in this corner up here. Oh, you can't hear it, but you can see... The voice of attraction! Yeah, see that? That's amazing.
You can see a voice. That's amazing.
Yes, you can. Hey, whatever you do, do not drop it. Don't drop it. Don't do it. Oh, crap, you're about to drop it, bro. Okay, you're funny.
You got in my way, son.
Aw. Like a boss, mining triplets. Ah, crap, I almost died. Hey, can you tell them that we're making a YouTube video? The owner's making a YouTube video. He left anyways, forget it. He's a little...
Don't hit me.
I will.
I know.
I will sooner or later watch.
Me and Turkey made this rule that, like, every time we stop the video, we have to get two, we have to get two stacks. Like, each of us get a stack.
Wait until the tree grows, then we can make a new one. I did not do that. Oh, you want payback. Okay, this is survival, not where you get paybacks, alright?
Okay, just
how are we even gonna get food? That's my question.
Well, we actually have to make a melon farm, like, right now.
Exactly.
Please don't tell me we're out of sticks. Oh, yes, we have two.
No, we're not out of sticks, homeboy. Remember, I just said I made like 8 steaks.
Oh, no, I did not hear you say that.
Well, while I'm working my butt off in this mine, I'm going to put it on you. I'm going to show them what we got so far. We got our infinity water supply, like a boss. A wonderful one little tiny thing. Are you sure that's going to grow?
What?
I think
yeah,
my
that'll
mom,
grow.
I think my mom's here. Hey, Mom!
It's
where's my mom at?
She's picking up your brother.
Crap. Okay. Don't do anything else yet.
Why?
We need a torch to put beside her. It won't grow. Oh, wait, no. Dirt to dirt. There's a, like, there's a sky and there's a sun.
Jack.
I forgot that there was sky and sun.
I don't know. Hey, when I did slash kill all when y'all were making the series, did it ruin it?
No, why? What do you mean you did slash kill all?
Like, if you do slash kill all, don't do it now because we're doing this.
Oh, yeah, dude, you killed our derpy sheep, bro. Now we know that you killed derpy sheep.
Well, I was at the mob arena fixing it up.
I hate you.
I know. That's your fault. You didn't tell me y'all were making a video until I interfered it.
Oh, we just, like, respawned Derpy Sheep since we already had him.
Oh, yeah. Like always, y'all are cheaters.
No, that's not cheating. You killed our Derpy Sheep.
You killed our Derpy Sheep.
That's what we named the sheep. It was Derpy Sheep.
Well, get a torch.
I'm making one.
How are we going to get more coal? Just wondering.
Oh, we have to make charcoal.
Oh, that sucks. I'm almost out of stack of 64.
Okay. Do you want an achievement?
What?
You want an achievement unlocked?
I don't even know how to do that.
I'm just kidding.
I better get achievement unlocked.
There.
Where?
The torch.
That's my achievement?
No.
That should be my achievement. I deserve it.
I just started running, and we don't need to be running right now.
Alright, I got my 64.
Okay, throw them to him. Or just put half of them in the chest, and I'll take them.
I'll put them all in the chest. Alright, so, a wonderful tree, which we're falling behind severely. It's already nighttime, guys. Are you sure that's gonna be, make the tree grow? Just that one little tiny block?
Yeah. It'll be fine.
Okay. That's what she said. This is awkward. Alright, well, I'll get y'all on the next YouTube video. Posting them, I guess, every 2-3 days. So, good luck, YouTube. Bye.